Charlene, is that you? What?
Yeah, that's me. Why are you about to give my cup away?
Your cup away? You told me to come down here.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah.
Shh. Oh, I'm looking out at the seniors picnic.
At the picnic?
Antoinette at the front desk told me they was going to be out here. I'm here to collect my money. This is the ledger.
The ledger? Charlene, does that say 99-2000?
It don't matter if it said 1949. I still want my money.
Okay. So what's...
You on this list too?
What? How much I owe?
$1.75.
I just took you to lunch.
It's the principal, Ruby. I'm not finna stand out here fussing with you. I'm here to get my money from Eleanor. I needed a witness. That's why you're out here. Because last time she tried to have a heart attack, fake a heart attack. So she wouldn't have to give me my money.
How much she owe you?
$4.11.
Oh my God.
That's what I'm saying. Pay the money. Why I got to be out here hiding in a tree?
So what's the plan?
When they unload the van and she's sitting down and mingling, I'm gonna come front of her. I'm gonna go up there and ask her about it. They don't hear everything. A lot of them out here. A lot of them on the list.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna wait for the van to pull up and I'm gonna walk up on her while she in good health. So people will know she was faking.
Well, just so you know, I seen you in the tree, so you might want to get down. I'm trying to help you get your money.
Is this Bella?
I can still see your head.
Is this Bella?
I said I can still see your head. Charlene, I still can see you. Don't you think we're doing a little too much?
What?
Don't you think?
Ruby, you got to give us the fight. Just be quiet.
Okay.
Lay down low.
My dear. I love you all of these. You see her?
They get off the bed.
Do you see her?
Yeah, she got on something ugly. I mean, you would think somebody going to a picnic, you would comb your hair at least. Put on something decent.
Well, you know she old. She ain't got no style no more.
Oh Lord, here come this tyrant.
Well, if it isn't Eleanor.
Hey, Charlene.
No, old friend.
You know, friend of mine.
We meet again. Eleanor, it's time.
Time for what?
Time for you to pay your dues. March the 4th.
Charlene.
Don't say another word. I saw you 3 summers ago. You tried to fake a heart attack. It's time to pay now.
Let me tell you something.
Don't tell me nothing.
I'm going to tell you
something. Don't tell me nothing. I was there for you.
I'm going to tell you something.
I was there for you and you needed that $4 and I need it back.
And Charlene, I didn't do stuff for you.
It don't matter. It's depressing.
I want a friend of you.
If you owe back taxes, will you pay back taxes? This is what this is about.
Back taxes? You know what? Take this money.
Give it here.
Take this money and get out my life.
What? Not doing business with your old friend. Y'all take care until your grandchildren. That's the hello.
With your ugly self.